Hello guys, and welcome to Crypto Bull. Today we will talk about Elon FUD. Yes guys, I believe that this is FUD, fear, uncertainty and doubt, which is being created by even top cryptocurrency YouTubers about Elon Musk. And I believe, like I mentioned in my previous video, if you haven't watched this, you can watch this video, where at the very beginning of this video I talked about Bitcoin price, and I told you just 2-3 days ago, guys, that we will be going lower and we might go even under $45,000. In this video, I will talk about two cryptocurrencies which I have invested. One of them will be SHIB token and another will be Zcash. And I will give you my reasoning why I have invested in these two cryptocurrencies. Today, I bought both of them a little bit more and added more of them to my portfolio. So now let's have a look at Bitcoin price. And as you remember, when we were here, I told you that we will be seeing the pullback and we might see a pullback. Actually, we were at about 47,000 and 48,000, like I mentioned in my previous video, which is this one. I told you that we will be going under this wick, which is 45,000, and we might go even lower. And this is exactly what we did, and we pulled back up to $42,000 per Bitcoin. Many YouTubers started to blame Elon Musk that Elon Musk has created this dump, but guys, believe me or trust me that Elon has nothing to do with this dump, because currently from the all-time high, which was 64,500 or almost 65,000 per Bitcoin, we pulled back only 35%. In previous bull markets, we were pulling back up to 42. So this is absolutely normal, and there is nothing to be scared about, there is nothing to worry about, and we are still on the run and we will be getting higher. And after this pullback, which we are seeing right now, we will go much higher, and I'm 99% certain of what I'm saying. So let's have a look at Bitcoin. If we look in short term, we see that it is pulling back. And also another reason why Bitcoin is pulling back, guys, or if why Bitcoin was pulling back, and which is more certain than Elon Musk, this is traditional markets. If we scroll down and if we go on the S&P 500, you can see what S&P 500 was doing yesterday. As you can see, these guys, this is what S&P 500 did yesterday. And exactly at the same range, when S&P 500 was doing this pullback, Bitcoin was also pulling back. So this is more correlated or more real reason than Elon Musk in this Bitcoin pullback, which we saw just yesterday. So to my opinion and what I think is that we are still doing Bitcoin pullback, and after this pullback we will be continuing upside. If we look at short term, as many YouTubers are doing in cryptocurrencies, if we are looking currently, I mean 1 hour chart, guys, we see that this is looking very bearish, that Bitcoin is going down. However, let's have a look at 1 month chart. If we have a look at 1 month chart, you can see that nothing major has happened, because always when you are in doubt, zoom out. And this to me looks more than a bull flag rather than some bearish drawing. We are just creating another bull flag, as you can see here, guys, and after which we will be going up. The same happened here, as you can see here. Also, this was a bull flag, guys. And after this bull flag was drawn, we went up, and same happened here. So you can see that currently we are doing just a small pullback, and people can't accept this, that after some major price pumps, we have to have at least some pullback. And current pullback, it is absolutely normal. If we may take a measurement of this run up, which we had a run up of 84%. But if we will measure, for example, this pullback, which is currently happening, guys, you can see that this pullback is only 31%. So there is nothing to be worried about. We are just doing another pullback in Bitcoin, and this pullback currently is only 35%, like I mentioned already previously. Okay guys, but this is only about Bitcoin, and this is what I think about Bitcoin. And to my opinion, this all Elon FUD, that is Elon's tweet, created this Bitcoin pullback, and I believe that this Elon's tweet has nothing to do with this Bitcoin pullback, and this is just a small Bitcoin pullback after which we will be continuing up HODL, Wait a little bit and we will be continuing up, because this bull run is still not over. And what I think and about Bitcoin price, what else it could do? If there will be any more pullbacks, then these pullbacks will not be lower than 40,000, because I believe that bulls or whales who are manipulating these markets, they will not want to sell you a cheap Bitcoin for 33,000, 35,000, like I've heard some crypto YouTubers talking about. This will never ever happen, guys, because 33,000, 35,000, this is too cheap. They will not sell you so cheap this Bitcoin anymore, guys, because if the Bitcoin price will go to 33,000 or 35,000, this will be already downtrend, and we can clearly say that Bitcoin has turned around, guys. So that will never ever happen. We will go maximum 39,000, that is maximum or lower where we could go. However, I think that we will not be going that to those levels, and from there, from this pullback which we had, we will be continuing upwards. Now we will stay for a short term in some range. Maybe we will have some more pullback, or which will be sharper pullback to destroy long positions, after which we will continue upwards. And this is just what I think about Bitcoin price. And like I mentioned, guys, Elon has nothing to do with this pullback. This is whale manipulation. And as you know, Elon even wrote his latest tweets that he haven't sold, and Tesla haven't sold any of their Bitcoins, so they are even not selling their Bitcoins. And now let's talk about cryptocurrencies where I have invested. And first one is Shiba Inu. As you remember from my previous video, I invested it when price was 0.00002, so now price was cheaper, and at 0.00015 yesterday I added more Shiba Inu to my portfolio. And another good news for Shiba Inu is, guys, that Vitalik Buterin burned 400 trillion of Shiba Inu tokens. So this is another good news for Shiba Inu token holders. Another cryptocurrency which I also added to my portfolio is Zcash, and this cryptocurrency I added to my portfolio because I also think that this cryptocurrency haven't seen its pump. They already mentioned that shared this information on my Patreon, and if you haven't joined my Patreon, if you want to know about all my picks and about my Bitcoin price predictions and all other information, you can join my Patreon, and links to my Patreon will be in description and in first comment of this video. And why I invested in Zcash, guys, is because this is also legit cryptocurrency, and I have one video in my videos if you want to watch it and learn more about what is Zcash. But this cryptocurrency is also very legit cryptocurrency, and it has only 11 million in circulation, and currently its price is only $251, guys. And to my opinion, this cryptocurrency still haven't exploded, it still haven't reached its previous high, guys. And when it will happen, it will easily, to my opinion, go over $1,000, guys. And that's why I added this cryptocurrency also to my portfolio, because this is like really good cryptocurrency, and this is also one of top cryptocurrencies. Currently it is in rank 51, guys, and when there all other cryptocurrencies in top crypto altcoins or cryptocurrencies will be already overbought, investors will be looking for another cheap cryptocurrencies which are legit cryptocurrencies, and they will also be buying Zcash. And that's why I think that this will easily go to $1,000, because firstly, its circulating supply is only 11 million. If you, for example, take Litecoins, and Litecoin circulating supply is 60 million. So this is 6 times higher. However, Litecoin costs about $300 and Zcash costs only $250. So it is very, very cheap. And to my opinion, this cryptocurrency is still very undervalued. Okay, guys, this is what I wanted to share with you in this video. And if you found this information useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.